Dream world. Before I continue. Okay. Time to switch the category. To Minecraft. Okay, the super smelter thing. Let's see. I didn't want it to take it. Just want to make it where could put everything in one chest. It'll just take whatever it needs. Not whatever it doesn't. There we go. Forget, I'm about to search up how to on YouTube. Let's see. Allow. There we go. Sign in. Okay. There we go. There it is. Okay, here we go. Super smelter in Minecraft with an auto sorter. There we go. Okay, that might be a little too big. Okay, Yeah, that might actually be. Okay, let's go. Found a good one. It requires me to go down there. Or wherever the redstone is. Okay, here we go. Yeah, because I gotta light up this area. Do it. Okay, I just need a few of these. Hopper. There we go. And then I'm gonna have to get up there. Make sure everything I need is up there. Okay, here we go. Okay, now for the redstone. Okay, forget, I'm about to just have it go down once. Because I don't have room for redstone. Then I need to go back up. Okay, there we go. Here we go. Let's see. Wait, I need to figure out exactly how it's set up first. Okay. Okay, let's see, where's it at? Here we go. Oh shoot, I fell down. Freak, I'll build stairs for now. And then I'll just get it all removed later. Let's see. Oh, wait, I have it pointed the wrong way. Okay, there we go. Then I need a little bit of redstone. Okay, let's go over here. I swear I should have figured this out a long time ago. So I used to make a super smelter, but now I need a sorter. So a super smelter, super. I don't even know how to explain it. But I'm good with redstone, so. Oh well. Redstone, smash stone. Okay, here we go. Now, go ahead, place it right there. Okay, there we go. And then, okay, I figured out how to do it. Requires me to do a little More redstone work. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's see. Now, if I go ahead. Okay. Just gonna go ahead through this. Okay. Now does it move? So it does move. Okay. We're gonna need a lever. A lever? So if we at any time, or no, we're just gonna use the redstone torch. Okay. Here we go. As long as I can. Here we go. And then what I need to do is go right there. Let's see. It still does go down. What did I do wrong? Let's see. That's what I did wrong. Okay. So, looks like hoppers need to run right into that. And that's what I did wrong. Shit, and I made a freaking hopper. Okay, here we go. I need to have the other. Want that worked out pretty well, I would think. There we go. Okay, now that we got the both hoppers running right into it. What the heck is that? Do I have music on? I swear if I have music on, because I thought I turned it off. And that's not even the right setting. Nope, definitely not music. Okay, now maybe to try it. Gonna eh or not. Wait, it's not power putting anything into it. Wait, how are they powered? Redstone torches underneath them. That's what I did wrong. And why am I pickaxing it? Shoot. Did the thing catch it? Freak, I'm about to just. Think I might have to make another one. Oh, was in my inventory. I will figure this thing out. Okay, so it needs to go like this. Light it up. Redstone torch, I thought, was underneath. So it wasn't supposed to be powered. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Oh, maybe they're supposed to be running into each other. Or not. Okay, forget. I'm about to just turn those things around. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's see. Go ahead, just put that right there for a moment. And then go like that. And then, okay, here we go. Then, okay, now maybe it'll work. Grab the axe, not axe. Okay. Light those up like a candle. Go ahead, keep. And then, shoot, I need an extra height. That's why. Okay. Let's see. So this a one. So both of them run into each other. I will figure this thing out, I hope. Get rid of that water. We don't need water. Okay, let's hope. I hope it works. Which is not unless I have to place down like five different chests. So this. Okay, so it needs to run away, so. So it needs to run this away. There we go. Then it needs to point that away. Then put it in that. Grab all the redstone. Okay, here we go. Okay. Okay, here, yep, there we go. Now, for the other part. Shoot. Okay. Now, but don't actually connect on the end. Oh wait, maybe that's why, because I need an extra redstone torch. Okay, and then I need a switch. I will figure this dang thing out. Oh wait, that's probably how we got it lit up. With the switch. Six. Buttons. Few bit more cobbles. Now we, I think, can build a lever. Oh, I got enough levers for days. Oh, dang. Why in the heck isn't it working? Okay, here we go. Okay. Now I need this thing to light. Okay. Apparently I need a few more bits. Where is it at? I need more repeaters. Wait, where are the... Oh. Wait, I think they're up here. Shoot. Make my super smelter the way I need it as soon as I can get a ton of torches. Let's see. Get all the sticks. And then. Stone. I need to smelt the stone. Stone. Just gonna go ahead and take half of that, put that in there. I wanna do half of that. Or two bits. Okay. All I need is three. So I can make a new one. There we go, okay. Now I can make my other one. Okay, forget. I'm going out there. Keep trying to decide. Now, how did that work? So it was like a staircase. That-a-way. So it was like right here. Okay. Here we go. Shoot, I think it's supposed to aim. Okay. Okay. Supposed to aim that away. Then what I do is I go ahead, I do that. Then I need two more blocks this way. Okay, there we go. Do not have a shovel, shoot. Okay, there we go. Okay, now I'm just gonna. There we go. Just need to make sure I have enough. I could do this for now. Okay. Two torches right below that. Right on the ground. Okay. Because we need a block between the torches. Okay. Then when I'm done, the torches will run right into. But this is too low. Okay, 'cause I'm not done yet. Let's try it like this. There we go. Then we got a little doorway for now. And now I'm gonna go ahead and go back up. And try to. I gotta try to make it where these two chests. Will split up with one. So, one chest. Okay, so like for example, I have copper. Okay, let's see. Okay. Let's. Okay, shoot. So, we need the other one. Am I gonna get the other one to light up? Gotta go like this. Okay. I'll just take me a little way out. And now, how in the heck do I get that one to light up? And then okay, here we go. Okay. Then what I'll do. Put cobblestone. It's taking it, but not. But not dispensing it. Okay, let's see. Oh, that's right. This part, I don't think it did have. Any redstone attached. Just had blocks around it. We remove those blocks. Or wait.
set it like this. As long as it's the same length.
Okay.
Maybe I should start from the area on the bottom. We gotta start from scratch. But then I'm gonna start from the top. So it'll start from the one chest at the top. Okay, there we go. Gonna take all that. I will get this right. Oh, come on, I really hate this part. Okay, here we go. Okay, now what else? What am I not? Why am I not picking these up? Forget. Okay, for now. We start with the chest. Well, they're supposed to start with the chest. Okay, let's see. We're gonna drop moss blocks. Coarse dirt. For those two. Come on. We start with one chest on the top. Going up. Fully auto item sorter and auto smelting system. Okay. So we got one chest. So wait, how high? How high was that chest? So I know how much to drop down. One, two, three, four. So I just need to drop down four. Two. Three, four. Yeah, there we go. We gotta start it off like as simple as possible. Pretty much. Blocking out that entire area first. Okay. And then set up build two chests. Instead of six. This is supposed to be like a mini version. Like a mini version. Then I need two chests. More chests on the top. Oh shoot. I'm out of freaking chests. There we go.
I need more. Okay, here we go. Then okay. And then I need to go just like that. Then I'll just get rid of these chests. Okay, I needed two chests on the bottom. Okay, here we go. Two hoppers. Okay, there we go. And then what else? Wooden planks. I mean, I only have four, but I think that's really all I need. Or no, I don't. Oh, I think I dug down too much. That's all I really need. Is this the mini version of what I'm trying to make? Okay, so two of those. Okay. Then I go down to here. Okay. Oh yeah, then I need two spots in the back. Because I'm building it underground. Or, yeah. And then two more wooden planks. Just go ahead. Keep going. There we go. Okay. And I need more wood, dang it. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. Okay, now to cover up those torches. Okay. And then okay, then cover up this over here. There we go. And now I just gotta dig out this entire area. Right here. Okay. Be like my entire redstone contraption area. And then, where am I? Shoot. Where did two things I need right there go?
Are they underground? Not unless I traded the ore. So I can't. No wonder. I put down the wrong thing. Requires this. Okay, and to create a few more. Oh shoot, okay. I'm gonna have to put down a few more chests. There we go. Okay, now. Be stone, which I have a ton. There we go. Okay, there we go. And now. Just stay on top of the hopper and do this. But there's nothing in it. Okay, there we go. And now for the next part. Okay. Redstone. There we go. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to freaking dig more. Okay, what else? That's what it looks like right now. Somebody's building a bigger version. I think a 6x6. I'm building a bit smaller. Oh yeah, I gotta build it into this. There we go. Okay. Okay, what else? And now. Then like two more that way. Okay. Come on, I need that. There we go. God, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, there we go. Now for the next part. Think I'm about to lower it down. Because it's obvious this is not, well, low enough. Guess it's still for some reason not low enough. Just gotta subtract it by one. Which means whatever is up above it will move down. Okay. Okay, here we go. Might need I'm gonna need those redstone torches. Okay, here we go. Then we need more wood right there. Then this right there. Then I go right there. Put this right here. Okay, there we go. Now, go ahead. Remove that, put down whatever I don't. There we go. Right there. There we go. Okay. Then what's next is removing two chests that I stacked on top and lowering it down. Oh, I only lowered it once. I made it look like I lowered it twice. Okay. And now I just gotta take this. And lower it. There we go. Oh wait, I think I had redstone all down this. Now I think it's ready. Almost. There we go. The next step. Okay, here we go. One, two. Okay. And then the bigger chest. Okay, now. Do put down that chest. Okay, right. There. There we go. We got part one done. Now, okay, here we go. So you gotta put everything we need a sword into it. Okay, here we go. Now the sorting.
Don't need a sword sorted. I just need to get everything a little. I do need to sort it, but. I think I might just do two chests with this. Let's see. Put dirt in there. Shoot, I aimed it the wrong way. Just for testing. I'll put dirt in there. Wait, that was both dirt I need. Okay, I hope this works. I'm gonna go back down. Hey, it works. Goody. Okay, now to get the real things we need. Okay, in order to get the real things we need for the super smelter. We need to get up into the house. Into the house. House. Okay, we need iron. Anything else? I guess fish. And anything else? Okay. Doesn't look like I have much. Now to set everything up. Instead of dirt, we'll put iron, copper, for now clay, and then in here. This probably be our fuel. Might have to make another one of these sorters, but for now I don't have enough space. So I guess I sort of know what to do. Okay. So right now, we're gonna use this. Let's put in there. Now we'll just get coal. And then charcoal. Okay, so right now, anytime we put coal in there, that's for the fuel source. Probably gonna need that. Okay, right now, we got nothing.
Why the heck is it emptying? Okay. Supposed to be empty. So, what's wrong with this? Supposed to be doing something, or I'm super lost. It's not wanting to work. Okay. Oh yeah, I think it kind of takes us. Apparently, it takes a second. Nothing. So yeah, it just takes a second. Okay, here we go. That one still has nothing. I put coal in it. Apparently you only need one coal. Use dirt for it, and then not unless maybe the hopper ain't working all the way. Wait, why in the heck did it take everything? Every bit of the iron wasn't supposed to do that. Why does it keep taking that iron? It's ruin me, screwing up on me. Okay. When the heck doesn't it go down? So the torch kinda balances it out. Okay. I will get this thing to work. Which should it be? Okay, I think it lets it fill up. Then it starts to empty. Yikes, it just empties it. Torch went out. Apparently, that's what you need is the torch to go out. Okay. Why must this thing have to keep emptying? That's not what it was supposed to do. That was certainly not supposed to happen. I think it does it when all the sorters are filling up. It like alerts it or something. Wait, why must the iron keep leaving? That was not supposed to happen. I swear, I might as well just take this thing down and just set up the super smelter myself. Where I don't have a sorter. I know it would have made everything a lot more easier. Way more easier.
You're just throwing everything into one chest and let the super smelter become its the super smelter. Nope. The super smelter can't become the super smelter when it keeps screwing up everything that it's supposed to do. Okay, here we go. Not unless the wood was the problem. Let's see now. Which don't believe that would be the problem. Because why would it be? Would it make any sense? What if I just set it up like that? Come on. Not unless a lever literally works better. Nope, doesn't look like it does. Yikes. I'm literally about to give up if this thing just doesn't work like it was intended to do. Because it was intended to work with no problems whatsoever. And there goes the coal. Do I really have to get an anvil and put down space? Because I'm super annoyed right now. I'm not about to come here every single time just to come check on it. Here we go. It's going up. Don't forget the clay. Yes, I don't want to go down. Like, at all. Oh, now it is. Once that thing is done. Or it just stops. Swear. Oh, and that switch should probably only for emptying. This thing doesn't work. I'll just give up on it. Trying to make it laugh a little more easier. But nope. Does it want to become a little easier? Not unless each hopper can only take one. Then that makes sense. I'm gonna have to get some nether quartz from the nether and make more of these. Probably I keep screwing up. Because I just don't have enough. Freak it. Thought I found a good one, but not even close. Apparently I need something that I really let's just make a regular super smelter for now. Okay, here we go. Okay. Think there's a humongous mess. Humongous hole in front of my house. Because this dang area just doesn't wanna. Nothing wants to work right. Like how I wanted it. Yay. Might as well build it the way I normally do. Maybe with one chest on each thing, though. I think I got more chests. There we go. Okay. So we're gonna need one spot for chests. Spot for. Where do my furnaces go? Did I accidentally get rid of my furnaces? I did, oops. Not unless they're up on the top. In that case, that makes a lot more sense. Nothing. Furnace. There we go. 20 furnaces. Probably. Sorry, I probably made a born earlier. Thought maybe it would work. But nope. It never worked. Probably never does work. Or never would have. Let's see, okay. Okay, here we go. Okay. We are going to need. Okay. One of these. This for the fuel. Wait a minute. Just for a minute. A better idea. Then oh shoot. Well, I think I'm gonna have to pull it back a little more. Yeah, I'm gonna have to push it back. About, let's see. Do the measuring. What looks like. Okay, yeah, what's.
Right there is where it used to be. Chest used to be there. About right there. That's where my measuring put me. Let's see, okay. Let's go ahead. Let's take down the rest and rebuild it. There we go. There we go. Oh wait. There we go. Okay. And now it's ready. Okay, there we go. Now we need furnace right there. Hopper right there. Two more furnaces. Hopper right there. Hopper right there. Two hoppers right there. Two chests. Yikes. I'm probably gonna need a few more. Okay, there we go. Okay. One hopper will definitely not be good enough. One more. And then we can build one more hopper. Okay. There. Okay, yeah, there's the hopper. Okay. And now we got one chest going down to the fuel for the fuel source. A way to make fuel, and then we got six, four. Oh, we just got four. Ah, come on, I need a ton more. I do not think I have enough iron. Dang it, I do not. Gonna put all my main materials. Possibly. We'll be needing them. Then everything else. We'll go into there. There we go. Okay. We just need some iron. Okay, here we go. We just gotta go back down to the mine. Let's go. Forgot my water bucket. Okay, I gotta go back up and grab my water bucket. Can never go without a water bucket. That's how you die so easily in lava. Okay. Gotta go in here, grab my water bucket. Wherever it is. Where can my water bucket be? It is, okay. Now I gotta go back up. I'm gonna have to go back down there and get like a ton. And I fell down. Not all the way though, at least. Okay, here we go. Is there yet a tree? Here we go. Okay. Now, in order for me to make this work, I'm gonna have to place on that right there real quick. Grab that water. Put that right there. Grab my water bucket. Go ahead, boom, boom. Boom. Okay, now I can just fall down. Okay. Any iron areas? I feel like there'd be a ton of iron to smelt. Well, I know where to get gold at, but not iron. There's like no iron around. Gold. Coal. Okay, what else? Gold. Dang it, where? Where is that iron at? Gold again. Copper. Coal. Yeah, I'm not running that away again. Copper. That was gold. Okay, now how long have I been here? An hour, so like 2 hours in. I think just 2 hours. Okay. Well, around a little, an hour and 40 minutes. Never mind. Okay. Almost 3. Okay. Oh, anything over here? So I'm gonna have to make this a little home. Wait, what if I turn on mobs? What will spawn down here? Might as well use that little entrance for to get some wood for over here. Make me a little door to make sure I don't die. Okay, there we go. Okay, there we go. And then, okay, now I need to go back in. Why was I being dragged down? Okay, yikes. Maybe I probably should have made sure I could get back in before I followed instincts and just dived right out. Okay, good. Now to get 20 wood. Some sticks. A workbench. Okay. Now we need a door. Torches. I feel like some could literally spawn down here. Which is why I'm gonna try to build a little area for me. Okay, here we go. Okay. I'm just gonna. At least in here, there's a mob spawning. You can't just have it run right into you. Or fly right into you. Here we go. I'm gonna turn on mobs and put it on. Easy. Stay away, creepy. That's pretty good space. Okay, there we go. Could go even deeper if I wanted to, but. Well, why not? Actually, I need to get iron to finish my super smelter so I can use it without any problems. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna have to probably get like 30 iron. Okay, here we go. It's 11:01. Okay, here we go. Almost there. Okay, here we go. Oh, good. More iron. Good thing I missed some. I probably would never have been able to find any. Great. I fell down a hole. Let's see, where can I go to find more iron? There like any more iron in here? Doesn't look like it. Like I need clay right now. There's some. Okay, here we go. Okay. There we go. Come on. I just need more sponge. Munch, munch, munch. Okay, let's see. Okay. Two more. Looks like that was all. Well, around that spot. That was off. What about 19? Can only build three. I need more. What others do we got Three is an odd number. I'm not doing no odd numbers. Where is shoot, what else? Okay, I'm good. We got water. Let's see. Here we go. Four. Here we go. About five. I could probably find a ton of slime in here. Even if it's not a slime area. Just how big the area is. Come on, give me two more iron. I'm like about out. Okay, where else can I go? Oh, come on, let me find more dang iron. Good. How in the heck do I get back, get up there? Finally. Except I went too high up. Good, I'll be able to build a little bit more. Okay, any more iron that isn't too high? Because it doesn't look like it. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to go for a sixth. Maybe I can, as long as I can get up there, I'll be good. Here we go. You got six. Okay, now that's all. Wasn't that all I needed? Here we go. Time to go back up at the top and get this. 30. Three iron smelted. Here we go. Then after that, I'll probably just end the stream a little early. Then next time, I'll probably renovate, make the downstairs nice. Downstairs where like everything. Here we go. Here we go, almost up. I might wanna. There we go. Oh great, come on, there we go. Okay, here we go. Going up. Okay, now I'm up. Just want to make sure I don't lose my way back up here. Okay, here we go. Almost. Done. Okay. Now, I can make seven. Seven. Exactly. I got lucky there. Really lucky. Here we go. There we go. Okay, now. How many more do I even need? At least it looks like one more. And then I'm done with the super smelter. So I'll lead in the chest. There we go. Okay, now the last bit is done. Now I'm just gonna build some sands. For now. It'll be just, and then I'm probably gonna make everything. Oh wait, never mind. Everything already is down there. And then I'm gonna need shoot wood. Okay. 16, I can make 4 stacks of wood with one set of planks. Oh, come on. Fuel for fuel maker. Okay, there we go. And then wood. Shoot, all I have to do is save fuel for this one. I just really like that. There we go. Now, the entire part is done. Well, shoot, I fell down. Now we got everything done. Oh great, I already had to. Okay. Now to throw anything we want to smelt into the smelting spot. Like clay. Okay, now we don't even need this part anymore. We can literally get rid of that. Okay. We'll throw one stack of wood in there. Okay, we'll throw. What else? Uncooked meat. And what else? Gotta make sure the fuel maker has a ton of fuel in order for it to make the fuel. Then we'll throw that in there, that in there, that in there. Then fuel. Then I go back down. Probably be what the floor will be. Then now we got things cooking. We'll just put that in there for now. So meat right there. Iron right there. Okay. We need more. What others? Gold. Iron. Anything else we can just throw to the cooker? Here we go. Okay, I'm not actually gonna place that on this right here for now. Gotta grab this goal. Here we go, and then we go boom boom. Wait, I just realized I could probably set up something on the bottom. Okay, since I could probably set up something on the way bottom about with it. I'm gonna need a little bit more. Shoot. Okay. These were the things that can't work. Here we go. Okay. Right now. We got a little bit more iron. Okay. Here we go. Great. I might have to build more. Okay, I'm gonna go kill some animals real quick. Swear, that damn vegan teacher ends up making a video off of this, saying I'm gonna kill some animals. I'm gonna feed her to the wolves. And a parrot. Here we go. And now, okay, now it's almost done. Well, not almost done. Here we go. How long is this? I swear, I just wanna finish. Forget. Okay, that'll be. I'll just end the stream here. Hope you liked the stream. I guess. Bye.